So I see you on top of the world with my eyes. Tell me goodbye. Oh no, don't do that. It is so sparkling and the night is shining. And so thank you.
Back in December, we let 1,000 lucky insiders roam free in our first update. And since then, that pool of players has only grown. As we've pushed back the boundaries of our world, you and your fellow rascals will now find many more places to plunder. How many more? Nobody knows. Well, we do. But there's no point in spoiling it, is there? Within this indeterminately larger world, players will discover new islands presenting new challenges and opportunities. One might come with a hidden cove to anchor in safety while you shovel up loot. Another might let you perform a daring getaway after grabbing another crew's gold. Just look before you leap, as fall damage is now definitely a thing. More islands also mean more outposts, increasing your options for hustling chests safely back to the shipwright. This should make it easier to avoid the ganking that some of you feared during our first update, which is how the cool kids refer to treasure-related blunderbuss incidents. While you're off adventuring, make sure you don't let your guard down, not with the rattling remains of long-forgotten pirates prowling the islands. They may be gutless in strictly biological terms, but these old skellywags will still come right at you with rusty guns blazing, so your crew members need to watch each other's backs. So that's our latest update. There's still so much more to come, but for now, we hope you can join us to search and skirmish your merry way through the new, wider world of Sea of Thieves. Cheers!
Yeah. They're ready when you are, Persephone.
They are in the briefing room.
Yes, ma'am. Hollywood, Fortune, and Hardtack are all...
I know who I asked for Friday. Look here. See these three? They call themselves the Franchise Force. Good to know none of this is going to their heads.
Hell yeah! Franchise Force is back in action!
I gave us a nickname.
You can't just give yourself a nickname.
This is Hollywood. Ostentatious showboater, reality TV star, and former adult film actor. When I need over-the-top and unnecessary spectacle, then Hollywood is my top pick.
Just walked into the danger zone.
Now, Sky Pirates are notorious for being selfish, untrustworthy, backstabbing thieves. But I'm willing to overlook certain peccadilloes if I still get results. And Fortune, with those pistols of hers and attitude to spare, gets me results. Plus, she makes good use of her drone glory.
Go get him, Glory!
People see me and think they're safer. But it's not really me they're seeing. Probably for the best. Knowing everything hinges on a guy from Queens sounds as scary as it feels. No pressure, right?
Skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter, a bounty hunter, a mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
Thank you.
come any closer or I'll jump.
Daniel,
I'm begging you. Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor. There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Look what you did. You were designed to serve humans, not kill them.
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders.
I trust you.
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
My name is Connor. This is our story.
Yeah. bright lord.
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? Got you.
Nowhere to run.
Shit! No.
Go on for back. No.
You're late. I thought you were professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.